and welcome to the 10 o'clock news.
This is Ian Ramsey News and I'm Molly Miller.
And I'm Emma Muirhead. Here are today's top stories.
Justin Bieber proposes to Hailey Baldwin while Selena Gomez has moved on from their on and off again relationship.
To the shocking revelation of the country, England has qualified for the World Cup semi-finals.
And Donald Trump is due to visit the UK on Friday the 13th.
Well, that's unlucky, isn't it?
Very unfortunate. I think that...
Oh, I must interrupt this programme to bring you some breaking news. There are some reports of zombie attacks around the local area.
We have just received some exclusive footage of the attacks.
Let's go over to the correspondents.
Have you had an encounter with a zombie?
No.
What will you do if you see one?
Run screaming.
How do you feel about this experience?
It's really scary to have happened before.
Do you know what you're going to do next?
I've got no idea.